Looks like the rebels have a camp in addition to those machine pens. I should see what they're up to. They've got riders patrolling the area. Better be careful.
Something.
The river seems to run through the camp. Maybe I can use it to get in.
Got you, Outlander!
Surprise the covering fire!
I'll get her from me!
Ah!
This
is a find.
Guard. She could be back.
He's a vicious one. Careful.
She wants to take us one by one.
Heads up, everybody. We've got a killer in our midst. I think he's back, everyone.
Ready for anything now.
Thank you.
Well, now they're alert.
Here!
Assist me!
You better duck and heal!
Get back! I'll stop you!
Loyal Tanakhth, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks,
Ramon. So the girl is not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. Looks like they were trying to stock up on blaze. Enough to blow up something big. A map of the Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of Baron Light. With emphasis on the fort's weak points. They're gonna blow up Baron Light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Regala plans on invading the Senda. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it. I have to get rid of that blaze. Prisoner. Osirom, I think. I need to blow up that blaze, for Baron Light's sake. Hey,
I'm here to help. Stay low and follow my lead.
You got it.
Hopefully the rebels will abandon this place now. I could deal with the rest of them now, or head out. Either way, my job is done here.